Defeating this boss is pretty straightforward. Equip the chaser weapon so that you can hit him even when he's at his tallest. Now you want to spend most of the fight at the opposite end of the stage as the boss. This way you'll have plenty of room to easily use the smoke bomb dash to get past all of his attacks. Okay, and that's the boss. Thanks for watching and see you next time.